saw the stars so bright. Counselors are hecka tight. All the trees reach amazing heights. My time outside has made me feel alright.
Ready? Whenever you're ready.
Yeah.
One, two, three, go!
Black oak, black oak. Ooh, baby, let your xylem flow. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Black oak, black oak. Ooh, baby, let your xylem flow. Yeah, yeah, yeah. A gray squirrel told me just the other day. She found an acorn and she ran away. She dug a hole and stuck it in the ground. And now tall trees are growing all around. Singing black oak, black oak. Ooh, baby, let your xylem flow. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Singing black oak, black oak. Ooh, baby, let your xylem flow. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The black oak's roots grow way down low, where the water and the nutrients begin to flow. They raise their branches and they wave to the sun. And photosynthesis has begun. Singing black oak, black oak. Ooh, baby, let your xylem flow. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Singing black oak, black oak. Ooh, baby, let your xylem flow. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Black oak is a deciduous tree. The leaves change color in the fall, you can see. They drop all their leaves before a big snow. When spring comes around, they begin to grow. I'm singing black oak, black oak. Ooh, baby, let your xylem flow. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm singing black oak, black oak. Ooh, baby, let your xylem flow. Yeah, yeah, yeah. When Miwok people call it telele, and they used to eat it more than they do today. They pound it up and make it into flour. And if you eat some, you'll have black oak power. Singing black oak, black oak. Ooh, baby, let your xylem flow. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Singing
black oak, black oak. Ooh, baby, let your xylem flow. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Woo.
Yeah.